Hello everyone, my name is Anjani. I'm from the CSC department of St. Martin Engineering College. My batch is 16K. The companies which I have been placed in are TCS, Cognizant, Optum. Apart from that also, I got placed in several other companies, but I didn't join for that because of the bond period or joining location or the place of interview. Apart from this, I've also cracked national level exams, which are considered very tough to crack in the first go, that too without any coaching along with an academic. That is, I have not attended any coaching for that. Those exams are GATE, CAT, Common Admission Test and AFCAT. These all things were only possible because of the support from the management of our college, principal sir, placement wing. All these three things of our college plays a very supportive role in achieving my goals. The principal sir always used to inspire us. He allowed us not only to take part in the academics and excel in it, at the same time he also makes sure that we also develop some other skills which are essentially required when you go for the interview. That is your interpersonal skills, how you behave in a team, how you lead a team. Now I can tell you, this 4-year journey can be divided into two parts: the first 3 years and the final years. First 3 years, you gain knowledge, you make yourself, and whatever you have gained in these 3 years, you implement that in the fourth year. So in the first 3 years, there have been several training programs, and apart from the academic things also, we had many events also conducted. The most popular event of our college was TAM, that is Technology Awareness Month. In that, they conduct various kinds of events like quizzes, GD, Innovatia, Youth Parliament, which are essentially very much required when you go outside the world. I was in the department of the Wizards in the TAM, that is Technology Awareness Month. Apart from that also, I have represented my college in BISP Pilani by saying a poem there. That poem again I have said in front of our NAC and NBA inspection team, in which our college got the grade of A+. At present, our college is also autonomous. Then, I have also taken part in the anchoring of the annual day. Apart from this, I have also taken part in the various sports activities like volleyball, throwball. But then the one sport activity in which I was good at was badminton. I took part in all the years and I got first place in all the years. Then there were all small events conducted in our college, like you had the essay writing competition, you had sometimes seminars, you had some painting competitions also. So I keep participating in all these things to develop other skills of myself and to expand myself, to explore myself. What is the essential thing that has helped me in making through all those interviews? Our college has conducted a CRT program, which played a very key role in cracking all those interviews. The CRT program conducted by the college has helped us to estimate, to guess, to anticipate that how the questions in the interview it will be asked and how we should react to it. In the CRT program, we had developed our aptitude skill, speaking skill, interpersonal skills, GDs, and all kinds of interviews. Tips were also given in that, and we also developed our technical skills also, like basic things like C, Java, data structure, which are most importantly asked by the interviewers outside. Now, what advice I would like to give to the upcoming students, my juniors? The advice I would like to tell to them is, you have to make a good score in academics so that you will be able to take part in all kinds of events or take part in the exams. But at the same time, maintain a good score, but do not forget the other sides of your life, which makes you a good human being, which is essentially considered in the interview. They first look at you, that are you able to handle in a team, an enthusiastic person or not. So take part in the small activities which does not affect your academics much. So keep your academic as a base, but take part in the sports, singing competitions or whatever your interest is in. So, and then I would also like to tell, just go for all the interviews. It's good to have a lot of offers in your hand, because at the end, you have to filter a lot. Like, I had to filter a lot of my offer based on my conditions. Like I told you, like bond period, then you like joining location, and several aspects will come. You have to filter a lot. So go for the interviews. At least you will have experience, have more options in your hand. So hopefully my juniors will take some advice from me and they will implement it in their life. So all the best to my juniors. Thank you.